The Albert Einstein Hospital in Sao Paulo has released a statement saying that 74-year-old Brazilian football legend Pele, being treated for a urine infection, had been transferred to a special care unit after his condition became unstable. However, his spokesman and personal aide has denied that Pele's health has deteriorated. He is fine, José Fornas Rodríguez, known as Pepito, told the Associated Press. The problem was that he was receiving too many visitors and that wasn't helping. So they transferred him to a calmer area to continue receiving the proper treatment. He should be out of the hospital in a few days. The hospital statement created a scare in Brazil, with local media widely reporting that Pelé's condition had worsened. The story was highlighted by most of the country's top internet sites. One of the greatest footballers of all time, Pelé is a national hero in Brazil. He won the World Cup in 1958, 62 and 70, and is known as the game's most prolific goalscorer, with 1,281 goals in 1,363 matches.